friend that I lost, any information that I needed on that case. There was no.
Because he was tied to the institution. Like,
yes.
Kimma, huh?
Only herself to rely on that. In the balance, justice for Kimma now dead for a year and a half. She strongly suspected Chris Bagshaw knew more than he was telling. What she needed, didn't have, was something tying Chris to Annie the night she was killed. So Jacqueline reviewed every interview, every piece of evidence on Chris. The clothes he handed over to police early on came back clean. No presence of Annie's DNA or blood anywhere. But then, there were the shoes he handed over.
Do you mind if we see your Nikes?
Jacqueline listened to Chris's interviews again and again, and noticed something interesting Chris said about his shoes.
She had one of those left on the window open, and we were sitting next to each other, and she did trip it on. He was there on the shoe. Is that on the shoe? Because I didn't know sort of shoe was the same.
How?
Years ago, we came up with an expensive with her now, and she just came over.
The guy from that cell phone video. Remember, Jacqueline had seen him coming into the station the days following Annie's murder.
Hey, are you going to show me or not?